For me, fado is a music you make the commemoration of life. I start singing fado with 5 years old, and there, with the most traditional people, I learn when we are together and singing fado, we are commemorating life and all the feelings of life. But if you want a scientific explanation, fado is a urban music was born in Lisbon at the 19th century in the neighborhood where I grew up, Mouraria, and is a music who come from the African slaves and the Portuguese sailors.
Quando me sinto só, sabe minha boca fado, lamento de quem chora a sua triste mágoa, rastejando no pó. Meu coração cansado lembrou uma velha nora morrendo a sediar.
When we talk about tradition, it's like the waterline. I know where is it, and I know from that line I can't pass. It's impossible because it's not fado anymore. But at the same time, because maybe that African part we talk about, maybe because I love completely different styles of music and I have my opinion about fado, at the same time when you listen my records, you listen my own sound, my own fado, and it's not far from the tradition, but it's my sound.
Eu chego a desejar que sintas o que sinto quando me sinto só.
Like say to you, fado is very popular because it's not, and I think I wouldn't like to say it's a fashion thing because it's not. We are talking about cultural music, and when you think about cultural music, I don't like to make a link like pop music or rock music or funk music. It's a completely different thing. What happened is, in this last times we are talking about globalization and trying to understand different cultures and trying to understand each other from different parts of the world. And with music is that, music don't have frontiers. So you can't understand what I'm saying or what I'm singing without knowing a word of Portuguese and being very curious about my culture and trying to understand that. Maybe why fado at this moment are a little bit more known.
É perder o céu de vista. Se ser fadista é ser lua. É perder o céu de vista. Ser estátua que se insinua. Então eu não sou fadista. Ser estátua que se insinua. Então eu não sou fadista. Se ser fadista é ser Cristo. É ser lágrima prevista. Se ser fadista é ser triste. É ser lágrima prevista. Se por mago o fado existe, então eu não sou fadista. Se por mago o fado existe, então eu não sou fadista. Se ser fadista lá no fundo uma palavra trouxeste, se ser fadista lá no fundo uma palavra trouxeste, roçando as bocas do mundo. Então eu não sou fadista, roçando as bocas do mundo. Então eu não sou fadista, mas se é partir da conquista de tanto verso ignorado. Partiu Eu sou um